as one who had lost out in the world's battle and was seeking to get hold again somewhere upon the realities of life.
The vast stretches of the unknown and the unanswered and the unfinished still far outstrip our collective comprehension.